Welcome to another Realvolve training video. In this segment, we're going to cover the People tab of a property. The People tab basically is the list of party members by their party member type that are associated with this property. In this case, we've got seller, seller to, selling agent, and even the seller referred by. If you need at any time to add additional party member types, just click on Add a Party Member and then select them from the list. If we wanted to add a photographer to the list of party members, select photographer. That adds the photographer to the bottom of the list. At any time that you want to add names to the list, you can go up to the search field, type in the name of the person that you want, click and drag them into the box. If you need to manually add a name, just click into the box, fill in the information as needed, and then once you tab out of this field, it'll automatically save. Anytime that you need to go into a particular contact, if you need to make changes, you can do that as well. To customize the list of party member types, you can click on the settings, click on the set default fields, and then scroll down to the property party members and select the default party members that you want associated with your properties the majority of the time. Once you've made your adjustments, click on the update button. If you have additional questions, visit our website or send us an email. We'd be happy to answer them.